Okay. So I am kind of like a good hour ahead from this point originally, but from this point to another certain point in the game I was recording, but I come to find out the video is actually corrupted, and I didn't figure that out until like almost 3 videos later. So yeah, now I gotta redo all this all over again. So I'm kinda not really in a good mood, but I mean, what can I do, right? Suck it up. Blah, blah, blah. Oh, God dang it. No, not load. Oh, God, I'm retarded right now. There is no need for any of that, my girl.
Oh no!
And again, just giving everybody a heads up, it does skip on its own. I do not skip it. That is the game. I promise you. Why it does that, I'm guessing it's, you know, part of the game, but I'm just giving everybody a heads up. I'm not purposely skipping stuff. I'd let you know if I was. I've done it a few times, actually. Like, right there, I didn't skip that either. Why do you avoid me? Why did you leave me? I didn't even press anything on that one. Now this part again. Thank you.
Thank you.
Okay, so I'm going to explain a little bit, because I'm not really going to go in there and do all this, because the next video that's going to start is going to be almost exactly like right after this. In the next video, though, I will be fully unaware of everything up to the... I want to see the... not the next video, but the video after. But anyways, you basically go in here, and it's kind of like a small path, and if you go the wrong way, you'll run into somebody, in which case you have to run, and you can pretty much take a guess on who that person is, considering all the information you just got just now. So, if, in any case, like I said, the next video is going to start off with me already passing the majority of the next part, going into the area after this next room. So, but in any case, I apologize for the silence. I mean, probably some of you like it, some of you don't. It's either or, but I just didn't feel like talking again after I've already gone through this part. But I did it because I really don't like having a video left out. But in any case, I'll see y'all in the next video. Later, fellas.